This is the story of Randy Raccoon. He stays up all night and he sleeps until noon. He's been up so long he's got rings on his tail. He's wearing a mask.
Okay,
like
I've got a raccoon right outside my door. And he doesn't want to go away. He's just sitting there cleaning himself. Eh? Yeah. But I have to go out. What am I going to do with you? Hey, you? Hmm? If I open the door... Sam? You're not interested. You're not going to protect me? Okay. Oh, no, don't fall asleep again. Aw, come on. Move. Move, little one. Move. Go on. Go on. Shoo. Shoo. Hey. Hey. Stop cleaning yourself. Go somewhere else. Come on. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. All right. I'm going to try and throw him something. I'm going to take some of the leaves from this cabbage and throw them outside. And I hope the raccoon will go after them. Look, there are cabbage leaves over there. Go over there. Hey, you. You can't sleep at my front door. Oh, come on. Lord. You poor baby, you're hurt. Oh, I'm sorry.
This is the story of Randy Raccoon. He stays up all night and he sleeps until noon. He's been up so long he's got rings on his tail. He's wearing a mask like he should be in jail. He washes his food by the side of the creek. I guess his mother taught him to be neat. He climbs up a tree and he sleeps underground. I guess he knows everybody in town.